will give thanks to you, O Lord, with all my heart. For you have heard the words of my mouth. In the presence of the angels, I will sing your praise. I will worship at your holy temple. Above all things, your name and your promise. When I called, you answered me. You built up strength within me. Lord, on the day I called for help, yet the lonely he sees, and the proud he knows from afar. Though I walk amid distress, you preserve me against the anger of my enemies. You raise your